Take that skinhead boy, man.
Miracle.
Woo!
Root.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Root.
Thank you so much. We appreciate it.
Raise them on up, honey.
What's that?
Raise them on up, honey.
Root.
I don't think I'm going to do that right now. I was a little light on camper van beta. I want to do one camper van.
Woo!
Yes!
By the way, this is from... This is also in a compilation album of songs taken from Thomas Pynchon's Gravity's Rainbow.
Yeah.
There's no such album, but it is taken from, it's the love story between two new characters in Gravity's Rainbow, the mathematician and the cipher girl. I don't know why that appealed to me, maybe because I was a mathematician. And that's what this song is.
Sure.
So it's set in World War II in London. Deaf from playing. Kind of more monitors, acoustic.
That's good.
It's got its own
time. I'm driving home, home from work, and I always think of
her. Yeah.
And late at night, I call her. But I never say a word. And I can see her squeeze the phone between her chin and shoulder. And I can almost smell her breath faint with a sweet scent of decay. She serves him mashed potatoes, and she serves him peppered steak with corn. She pulls a dress up over her head, lets it fall to the floor. And I can see her. Does she?
I killed the key line of the song.
Does she ever whisper in his ear all her favorite fruit? All the most exotic places they are cultivated, yeah. Within interventions, distance of the embassy. Very nice violin solo here. It trips towards the line of trees when Negroes blink their eyes. They sink into siesta. We are rotting like a fruit underneath a rusting roof.